Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond. Got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. News station...
Escape it. Their fault, not ours. What the? Alarm! Intruder!
Virgil, now!
Construction ahead. Expect delay.
I'm gonna die, you hear me?
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome,
Access Group. Huh. Guess you have the magic touch.
Buggers! Look out! More of those insects!
Damn thing. You go first. Going down to level 9, too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
You hear that? They're up here, too! Coming out of the damn vents! Get back!
Let it pass! This is... It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside, now! This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data. Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it. You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me. Here, trooper, through the door.
We'll have to jump.
Save yourselves!
We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here. I found an elevator. Come to me.
Elevator up. Next stop.
Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet. Damn, here they come. Go back. We have to keep pushing through. Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there. Your stuff.
Welcome. Access granted.
Nice and slow. Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant What they're looking for under the city is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm. Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? Engineer still has shields, but it won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck.
Rookie, I could use a hand over here. Come on. This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. About this asset, feel free to fill me in whenever. Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
These work.
Good to know. Elevator, come on.